Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all.
Come on, propane. Okay. No, you can, like, this is your chat. It's the way you run it. Propane in the chat. You need to get super chat. So, like, next time I come over here, you can get some of that AFW money. AFW money. AFW money. AFW man.
Anti-Afro Svengalis, I announced the contest a couple of weeks ago, and I was thinking about integrating it into a situation, and then I thought I would wait to see if that situation materialized. There was a delay, and I wanted to table the general support contest. Not that it's unimportant. There's something else that is even more pressing for the moment. The strict support appreciation contest is going to be held at a later date. This is something that we have to do, and we're going to do it now because it is crucial. So what we have here, the Let Me See Your Handcuffs Stalk Me 2 contest, $300. You see the instructions on the screen. I want to clarify one point about the contest. Everything else I'm sure it's self-explanatory. Everyone gets 7 freebie guesses, and this is a $300 contest. If we have winners who guess the same correct answer, we will draw from those winners. So let me clarify one point about the contest. 7 freebies, 7 free guesses. So let's say, for example, Let Me See Your Handcuffs. And you see the question here. How many people has she stalked, harassed, lied on and slandered, etc.? Completely unprovoked. So there's a number that we came up with. So let's pretend the number is 1,000. You have 7 free guesses. So you're going to put 993. You don't have to put plus or add. You would say 993. And with the 7 free guesses, that means 1,000. So let's say the answer was 1,000. That means you would win. So 7 free guesses. Let me explain the free guesses. I wanted to clarify a couple of things about how this came about with respect to the 7 freebies. I'm including, you'll see here on the screen, these are the 7 freebies. And I have one person, King Jives and his mother, who I separated out as 2 separate guesses. All the other people, if it involved a family, that's 1 guess. So I'm giving you some hints. So if it's Jane or John Doe and family, that would be 1. So include families as 1 unit. I separated out King Jives and his mother for a specific reason. I won't go into details about this now because I want you to focus on getting your guesses in for the contest. You can switch your answers for as many times as you feel you need to. Just have to make sure you're telling me I'm changing my answer. We're going to run the contest until Saturday at around 5 p.m. Get your guesses in. How many people has Let Me See Your Handcuffs stalked, harassed, lied on, and slandered? Unprovoked. You see the 7 up here. And when we're talking about agencies and institutions of learning, that means she violated regulations and code of conduct. They didn't tell her to do that. She did that on her own. All the other names up here, the same applies. She took it upon herself to engage in atrocities with respect to every single name or entity listed here, including that poor, just as sad, the dog who she treats like a human garbage disposal. I won't go into any more detail because I want everyone to focus on the contest. I have another video I'm going to post. I don't want to sully the contest. So I will go ahead and end this video now. Look for my other commentary because I'm going to have more detail about what's happening and the specifics. Just reminding you to follow the instructions on the contest. Spread the word. $300 contest. In the meantime, folks, you know the drill. Buyer beware.